Begin with breaking news from Carthay, where crews are responding to a crash involving pedestrians.
Gil Lavis is over the scene in Sky 5. Gil.
Mike and Cher, it's a single car crash that jumped the curb here. This is at Pico Boulevard in La Cienega. LA City Fire responded here right about 5:30 to this accident. Now, when they arrived, they found three pedestrians trapped by the vehicle against this Chase Bank. I can tell you that a 48-year-old female, a 51-year-old male were both transported in critical condition to a local hospital. Also, a 19-year-old male was also transported in fair condition to the hospital as a result of this crash. The driver also was injured. Unknown on the condition of the driver right now, but as I come out to a wide shot, you see that vehicle up on the curb there. The investigation by LAPD underway into this crash. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio.